Well met, strangers.
Clear skies to you, Master.
Clear skies? An ironic greeting, considering my plight.
Your plight?
That I haven't taken to the skies in a long time. It must have been 1,000 years. I am... How weird. I can't recall my name. Call me Master.
Master of Conjuration?
Yes, yes, yes! The Master of Conjuration! Exactly!
Greetings, old friend.
Why do you call him that?
The Crown told me to.
Ah, the Crown. Thank you for coming to my rescue. My mind was shattered since the Cataclysm. The vanishing of mana left me broken.
Mana was gone?
Of course, after the closing of the rift. That's why I and my siblings were killed or crippled. Kasanux and us, the Masters, along with these deities, we poured everything we had to close and seal that rift.
So the Cataclysm is your fault?
It was the price to pay to stop the threat. The Sorakath were, and still, are a menace to Celasta.
And so you took a gamble.
We were born to rule, not to grovel. And we had sworn to protect our people.
You mean your slaves?
Fool! Imperial rule brought order where there was only chaos!
But your empire was destroyed. Who knows how many elves were killed?
Ah, because you believe that Manicallan was an elven empire. Enough about the past. Now I get that you want my gem. But even with his crown, you're not my magister. So if you want it, you'll have to pry it from my dead claws.
Thank you.
Are you all right?
A gem, right? What?
Doesn't make any sense. Mission accomplished.
Most unfortunate, that.
Thank you.
You like that? Yeah!
Fortune is fickle.
Thank you.
Edna, the victory!
You're still in the fight, my friend.
A little light is always welcome.
Bravo! Victory is yours!
Blames you. Thank you.